When Goliath saw David, he laughed because David was only a boy. Am I a dog that they send children to fight me? He called. He raised his great spear to throw it at David. But David quickly put a stone in his sling and swung it around and around his head. He let it fly, and the stone struck Goliath right in the middle of his forehead. Goliath fell to the ground with a crash that shook the earth.